We will be learning about entanglement in this video. We will be doing the coding in Google Colab. Like we did in the previous video, we will be starting with installation of Brookhead. Type the code !! pip install Brookhead in order to install Brookhead. Let us do it in Google Colab. Type the code that was shown and click on the play button to run the code. Brookhead will be installed after a while. Firstly, let us take a look at superposition with two or more qubits. Type the code that is shown. We put two qubits instead of one this time in HKit. If you run this code, we will get four answers this time: 00, 01, 10, and 11. Let us confirm this in Google Colab. Type the code that was shown. Then click on the play button to run the code. As you can see, we got 4 answers when we do superposition with 2 qubits. Now let us see entanglement with 2 qubits. We use Hadamard gate and CX gate for entanglement circuit. As you can see in the code, first we add the S gate and then we add the CX gate. If you run this code, we get this output. Unlike superposition, which had 4 answers, in entanglement we have only 2 answers, which is 00 and 11. Let us confirm this in Google Colab. Type the code that was shown earlier. Run the code by clicking on the play button. As we can see, we got only 2 answers. Less number of combination means faster will be the process. Using entanglement, there are only few combination of answers, but in superposition we had many combination of answers. Lastly, let us take a look at the differences between superposition and entanglement of 2 qubits. We used S gate in superposition, but in entanglement we used S gate and CX gate. We ran the 2 codes shown. We got this output for superposition and then we got this output for entanglement. As we can see, the output in superposition had answers with 4 combinations, and in entanglement we have only 2 combinations of answers.